Mary, wait.
Please, Mary. I'm sorry, Mary.
Mary, is that you, dear?
Yes, Mother.
Quite often.
Oh, Bob, look what came today.
What?
Oh, it's tickets to see our favorite band, the Cuckoos.
They seem to have so many things to talk about and do together.
Say, Nora, talking about music, have you heard the new recording of the
Cuckoos?
Well, no, I...
Uh-huh.
We
don't really know each other. And Mom talks about being proud of each other. I wonder if I could ever be as proud of Jack as Jean is of Bob.
Nice time, dear?
Very nice, thanks.
Well, you don't look much like a girl who's been out having a wonderful evening.
Oh, Mom. No, he... I...
Mom, how can I tell if... I mean, how did you know when you were in love with Dad?
Oh, I've been in love several times before. I got so I could recognize the symptoms.
Several times?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Most people fall in love quite a few times. I wonder if Jack knows that.
I tell you, Bob, I haven't dated any girl but Nora in 2 months. We're really in love.
Uh-huh. And you were really in love with Betty and Mary and Dallas and I don't know who else. And there'll be others, I suppose.
Oh, no. That's over with. You know, Bob, Nora's the prettiest girl I've ever known. She's just as beautiful as...
Beautiful? And you think that's all that matters? The trouble with you is, you don't seem to understand what love is really about. Enough to know what love really is. Believe me, it's nothing like the slush they give you in the movies.
Well, I don't know, Bob.
That's right.
What's that? One couple. That means a date.
Whose company would you enjoy? Well, one thing you can consider is looks. Woody thought of Janice and how good-looking she was. Yes, he'd enjoy that, except, well, it's too bad Janice always acts so superior and bored. Well, perhaps someone who doesn't feel superior. There's Betty, and yet it just doesn't seem as if she'd be much fun. What about Anne? She knows how to have a good time and how to make the fellow with her relax, have fun too. Yes, that's what a boy likes. So Woody decided he'd ask Anne for this first date. But just how should he ask her? And what if she refused? No, it won't be easy asking for that first date. How do you ask for a date? What about this?
Anne? Well, how about a date?
Well, really? No thanks, Woody.
Well, suppose he did it this way.
Hi, Anne. What you doing Saturday night?
Well, I guess I'm busy.
Oh, yeah? Any chance of giving him the brush off for me?
Well, of all the nerve!
speaking of love, weren't you and I going to talk about that today?
Yes, we were. Oh, Mother, did you have to keep that?
You know, in a way, you were in love even then. Every baby loves its parents for their care and protection. Of course, some people expect that care and protection all their lives. They never grow up. Now, compare that with this picture.
Oh, that's the boy who used to live next door. My, how he did love his teddy bear.
Love? That's right. That's a kind of love, too. Possessive.
Thank you.
you're beginning to understand. Oh, do you remember this picture?
The captain of the football team. That was 2 or 3 years ago. He never knew how much I loved him. I guess he never knew I existed at all.
Well, we all go through crushes like that on teachers or sports stars or movie stars. Then after a while, there's a stage that some people call puppy love.
Well, it's the time Anne had set for getting home. And now, good night, the end of a perfect evening. But how do you say good night? Perhaps.
Don't leave.
What Anne?
Sit beneath the sun, just you and me. But when the pale moon comes, you're gonna set me free. Yeah, when the pale moon comes, you will see.
I'd just like to say I'm sorry about what happened last Saturday. It wasn't because I think of you as that kind of girl or anything like that. It's just that, I don't know.
And it really was important as a part of learning how to love and be loved.
I think I can tell puppy love. Oh, look, there's the couple who met at camp last summer. I certainly caught them.
Yes, and that's another stage where the physical side of love dominates.
We'll be right back.
Nora,
Jack, I... about our talk at the dance, in the garden, you know. Well, I guess after seeing Bob and Jean, I think that love, a real mature love, is more than I'd imagine.
I guess so.
We're not ready for that kind of attachment, are we?
And I